Hi guys, this is Diosa ng Brillantes. For today's video guys is itutur ko po kayo kung saan makikita yung pinakamasarap na pizza, Milktea and Fries po guys. So, napaka-affordable at the same time is delicious guys. At sa higit pa sa lahat guys, pangmasa po yung presyo po nila guys. So, ayan guys, kung gusto po ninyo mapanood yung full video guys, please watch until end. Kung bago lang po kayo nakapunta sa channel ko, please like and do subscribe to my channel. Enjoy watching!
Ayan guys. Ayan guys, napaka-affordable.
So ayan guys, so alam niyo ba kung saan makikita yung pizza na pinaka-affordable at pinaka-masarap guys? So grabe yung delicious niya guys. So dito lang po ninyo makita po ninyo yung pizza guys. So sa Bird Pizza Party guys. So yan guys. So ayan guys ha. So napaka-affordable at napaka-delicious po guys. Yung dough po niya, yung tinapay niyo po niya sa pizza guys is napaka-crispy guys. So doon lang ko po na-try kasi iba nakatikim na tayo sa iba, 'di ba? So yung pan po nila or tinapay sa pizza or sa Verd'Z Pizza Party guys, iba guys kasi nga is napaka-crispy. Kapag kumagat ka talaga guys yung sa huli guys, grabe yung crispy niya guys, ang pinakamasarap po talaga guys. At same time marami po siyang cheese guys, so kaya makikita mo mamaya sa video ko guys, grabe ang sarap. At yung Milktea po niya guys, yung sagu niya guys is matamis siya guys, so saktong sakto lang po yung timpla po ng Milktea po nila kasi matamis yung sagu guys. Sarap siyang kainin yung sagu niya kasi matamis guys. So yung iba guys is well, hindi naman hindi matamis, so napakatamis. Matamis yung sagu po sa Verd'Z Pizza Party guys. So kaya guys ha, punta na po kayo doon. So at lalo pa yung fries nila guys is napaka-affordable din guys. At the same time guys, mukha siyang guys, pang Jollibee guys po. Jollibee style yung nila, yung fries nila guys. At napaka-mura ha. At marami guys ha, nakita mo ninyo yung picture ko guys mamaya. So, yun po ay medium, 35 only po yun guys. So, napakarami at maraming cheese din guys. So, diba? So, watch this, watch po kayo sa aking video para makita mo talaga, natutuo talaga yung sinabi ko guys. So, napakasarap po talaga guys. At guys, sa description below guys, isusulat ko po doon kung saan po yung location po nila at cellphone number nila kasi may delivery din po sila guys. So doon lang po ninyo kukontakin guys kung gusto po ninyo magpa-deliver guys. Okay, so Lapu-Lapu po siya yung location po nila guys. So sa description below guys, ilagay ko po yung exact location po nila at yung cellphone number kung saan po kayo kung gusto po ninyo magpa-deliver guys. So kaya guys, watch this my full video guys. So Verd'Z Pizza Party guys, so napakasarap guys. Kaya guys, punta na po tayo, sure na sure po ako babalik ka po kapag natikman po ninyo, o diba? So at the same time guys, pangmasa po yung presyo niya guys. Walang etches guys. Totoong-totoo guys. So, tignan po ninyo yung video ko ngayon. O, diba? So, ayan guys. Watch this video.
So, hi guys. This is Joshua ng Brillantes. So, andito po kami sa Verd'Z Pizza Party. So, ayan guys. So, napaka-mura lang guys. Diba? So, very affordable and the same time, so masarap siya guys. So, pangmasa po. Okay, guys. Pangmasa yung pizza nila. So, yan. So, sarap ba? Masarap ba?
Super sarap.
Yung Milktea niya. Super. Oh, masarap din daw, di ba guys? So, napaka-affordable at the same time is pang-masa yung ano nila, guys. Presyo ko, okay? So, mamaya guys, ilagay ko yung description below kung saan po ito yung Verd'Z pizza po. Okay, kaya abangan. See ya, kakain muna kami guys. So, yan guys.
Hanap, hang?
So cheesy guys, napaka cheesy.
Yeah, cheesy.
Lami be? Lami. Lami do. Ate, lami ate. Ayan guys, napaka cheese. Daming cheese na ito. Mura lang siya guys. Mura. Daming cheese.
Wala. Pinspice mo kung ano ng milk.
Ang laki guys. So, medium to you guys. So, 45. Ang sarap. Daming cheese. Namibay.